Stop lying to yourself. If you're speaking negativity over your future, if you're speaking defeat over your future, you're lying to yourself. You were created to live extraordinary, not ordinary. We were taught to love thy neighbor as we love thyself. So how can you love thy neighbor if you don't love thyself? So instead of lying to yourself, praise yourself. Praise yourself before praising others.